That. That's it. Perfect. Nice. You can swap before it hits the ground if you want. As soon as you have to stop in the 40 seconds, mate, that's it. Fitness test over. That's it. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Looking good. Looking strong. Happy with that, mate. Happy with that. Try not to move your upper back, okay? Keep yourself in that bent over row position. That's better. That's better. It's hard doing it alternated because you find yourself throwing yourself all over, but I need technique. So keep it going, mate, keep it going. On the next bell, we're gonna take 20 seconds rest. That's it. That's it, nice. Keep that guard up, okay? I don't want to see that guard drop. That's better. That's better. Nice, mate. Nice. Remember, it's a forward kick. You're pushing forward, okay? If you're not just flapping that leg in the air. Nice. Okay, back to stance. That's it. Nice, nice, nice. See, we know this one. We do this one all the time. It's easy. That last video we edited, 30 kilogram balls passing it around. That's crazy. That is heavy. Was it 30 or was it 20?
The last one was fucking heavy. Yeah.
It was 30, wasn't it? Not 20 kilogram. It might have been 20. I can't remember. I know you normally lift a 30 kilogram keg, so but that was crazy, man. Absolutely crazy. You did really well. So 32 minutes this workout, as many rounds as possible. Anything over 16 rounds, I'm happy with, mate. That means that we're where we need to be, ready for the next sparring session, okay? Stopping is fine, just keep going. That's it. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine, mate, it's fine. Don't. We're gonna get you skipping, mate, don't worry. Take from shin to chest and then shin to chest, okay? Let's go, let's go, let's go. That's it. I need you to get under the bar, okay? So flip it under like that. That's better. There we go. Shin to chest, that's it, that's it. Keep it moving, keep that bar moving. If you stop, the round's over. That's your score. Nice, nice, nice power clean. Just shin to chest, that's it. Sweet, take a rest. Next one's high jumps, high jumps. That's it, over it, nice. Ooh, you gotta jump higher, man. It's all right. When you jump, feel free to turn around, jump back, okay? Whoa, you gotta get your legs higher than it, man. That's better, turn around. You crazy Chad, crazy. That's fine with. How I'd do it. So you can see the chair then. Higher than the chair. Nice, take a rest. Faster, I want to see it moving, okay? That's it, keep it moving, keep it moving, keep it moving. Nice and fast, nice and fast. That's better, nice and fast, keep it moving. I want this pace with everything, okay? Fast, 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 fast. This is a fitness test. This isn't laying in a chair, just chilling, watching telly. chest, that's it. Kick, change stance. Go. That's it. One movement, shin to chest.
Same hand. Every so often I'm going to shout jab. You're then going to change to jab, power cross, roundhouse. Jab, power cross, roundhouse. Okay? And I'm going to shout stop. You're then going to go to the other arm and vice versa. Okay? Stop. Use the drill. Power cross. Roundhouse. Cross. Okay? If I go jab, jab, cross, roundhouse. Let's do the same again. Working on power, just for the fitness test, right? You're exhausted, okay? I want to hit power, okay? That's the bell, let's get in. Cross, sit, round out. Cross, round out. Sit, keep going, keep going. Okay, we've got a minute, keep going. Sit. Keep going. Good, harder, harder cross. That's better.